What is up, guys? This is Champ, and today I'm going to be showing you guys where the teddy bears are for the Easter egg song in Die Rise. So the first teddy bear, of course you had to open that door, but I had to pre-open it just so I could rack up enough points to be able to do this. But the first teddy bear, of course, is just right here on these little shells, so let's hit it. Did we hit it? I think we did. So let's run down here. We take the outside wall here, let's go all the way across, and we are going to come up to this slippy slide, so let's go down it. You're going to want to run up this little incline here. You take a left, and you're going to see this power shaft, or whatever you want to call it. Elevator shaft, I mean. I don't know why the hell I called it a power shaft. What the hell is a power shaft? You want to jump all the way down. Try not to kill yourself. It is a very easy spot to kill yourself, though. I've done it many times. Okay, so which way is which? Then you're going to want to run this way. You have to buy this couch right here. Keep running. Keep running. You can either go up or down. It doesn't matter which way you went there. You want to run up this pole, and then just in the corner here is the second teddy bear, just chilling out. And there's the second teddy bear. I don't know if I got it or not. It didn't make a sound or anything. So let's keep running. So you're going to want to jump down here. This last one is at power, so we kind of got to make our way all the way around. Of course, there's easier ways to go than this, but this is the way I chose to do it. So we had to buy this couch. I believe we have to buy two more doors as well. Correct? So door over here. Yeah, there's this door. And then there is this door. And then the third and final teddy bear is right here. And it's not letting me click the last teddy bear for some reason. But anyways, guys, those are the three teddy bears. And you... Actually, the song is playing, it just didn't make the sound. So yeah, those are the three teddy bears, so let me just quickly tell you the name of the song. So, We All Fall Down. We All Fall Down is the name of the song, so I hope you guys enjoy it. We All Fall Down by Kevin Sherwood. And yeah, peace out. Thanks for watching.